from Borderless House. I'm at Kita Senju Station right now. This is Tokyo Metro Network, and this here is Tokyo Central Area. This is Kita Senju Station. So this seems kind of far away, but actually it takes only about 25 to 30 minutes to central Tokyo, for example Ginza or Harajuku. And as you can see, we have a lot of train lines in Kita Senju. For example, two Tokyo Metro lines, also JR and KQ line. So it's a really convenient station which can take you to everywhere in Tokyo. So we are in front of Kita Senju Station right now. As you can see here, a lot of department stores, for example, Marui and also Lumine. And if you walk around, there are a lot of shops and restaurants, so you can buy everything you want at Kita Senju Station. And also, apart from shopping, there's a lot of things you can do in Kita Senju. For example, there's a historical terrace, which is a building from around 300 to 400 years ago. Also a market with a lot of big fish, as you can see, and a temple, for example. Also a very beautiful garden. So on your way from the station to the house, there's another shopping street where you can buy a lot of things on your way home from work or school. So let's go to the house. This is the closest supermarket to the house. It's about 5 minutes away, and you can buy daily necessities and also food. And the food section is open until 11 o'clock at night, so it's very convenient. Oh, did you see this? These are fresh lunch boxes for only 270 yen, and they're also really big. So it's a really good price, I think you should check it out. Okay, after an 8-minute walk, we have arrived at Kita Senju House. So let's go see the house. Hello! So this is the entrance of Kita Senju House. And here, these two boxes are shoe boxes. So as you can see, there's a lot of space to put your shoes. And also over here, there's even more space to put your shoes. So yes, still a lot of space left. So if somebody moves in with a lot of shoes, here's the space for you. Okay. And let's have a look at the shower room. Over here. So yes, over here there's washing machine and dryer, 2-in-1. And here's the sink for you, and also the shower room over here. And over here there's a toilet, bathroom. Okay, so let's have a look at the living room and kitchen over here. Yeah, first of all, these are rice cookers and microwave and toaster, or oven toaster. These things are all provided by Borderless House, so you don't have to worry about buying anything. So here we have a washing machine and dryer, both 2-in-1, so also very convenient. And over here is the sink. And last but not least, the shower room over here. Right next to the shower room, there's a bathroom and toilet. Okay, so So next, let's have a look at the living room and kitchen, right over here. So here you can see that we have two rice cookers, a microwave and also oven toaster. And these things are all provided by a borderless house, so you don't have to bring your own kitchen necessities. And also a frying pan and pots are all provided by a borderless house. So yeah, regarding the things in the kitchen, you don't have to provide anything. Also, cups and plates are over here. These things are also used by everyone in the house. And so here you can see that you have a lot of space in the kitchen to, for example, make food with your housemates. And over here is, of course, the refrigerator. And yeah, once you have finished making the food, you can have dinner together at this big table and maybe watch TV or just have a conversation. So this is a good space to have gatherings with your housemates. Okay, so next let's have a look at upstairs. So let's go to the second floor of Kitasenju house. Yes, over here it's more or less the same as on the first floor. So, for example, here's another toilet. And over here, another shower room with washing machine, dryer and sink. So just in case you don't want to use the dryer, here's a balcony where you can put your laundry. Here it is. Okay, we're back at Kitasenju Station, and I hope you enjoyed the house and also the tour of the surroundings of the house. And we hope to see you soon at Borderless House. Bye bye!